5 News has learned that the struggle to evict a notorious criminal syndicate from its private island is now underway. Early reports indicate a ferocious and unpredictable battle. Stay with us.
Look out! You got a guy above you! down!